Poked ahead, Doucette to Robbins, wide right, Sukul firing again, fought off by Nye, penalty upcoming here, as going down was Deeth, and now Nye took a swing at Robbins, Robbins goes after goaltender Ryan Nye, and everybody congregating along the end zone boards down to our right with goaltender Joel Martin having already dropped the gloves in his last home game against the Cincinnati Cyclones against Cedric Desjardins. And let's see who's going to drop the gloves in here. Defenseman Straub on the far side. Who's he dancing with? I'm assuming that's, well, I was going to say Bobby Robbins. It looks like Trevor Hendricks now, and it's Hendricks. They move out to the blue line, and Hendricks gets a right cross in on Straub as the linesman and referee Steve Patafee with their hands full here. Now Hendricks switches to the left, gets a left. Straub misses with a right, and then Hendricks countering with two solid rights. Straub off balance. He looks to counter here as Hendricks still with the helmet on. Straub lost the bucket early on. Now he's getting nothing but plastic. Hendricks did the damage early on in this bout, and the linesman will jump in here.
That whole fracas started on the left side of your screen. Watch Bobby Robbins shove goaltender Ryan Nye. In hockey circles, you know that any physical contact with the goalie is not accepted. And I think Robbins was actually going to get a penalty initially for interference on the play. And he might have taken exception to Ryan Nye. So that's what started.